Yes.
Because we don't know when we will die, we get to think of life as an inexhaustible well. Yet everything happens only a certain number of times, and a very small number, really. How many more times will you remember a certain afternoon of your childhood? Some afternoon that's so deeply a part of your being that you can't even conceive of your life without it. Perhaps four or five times more. Perhaps not even that. How many more times will you watch the full moon rise? Perhaps 20. And yet, it all seems limitless.
Are you lost?
most dramatic was one day in Saigon when a Buddhist parade started off with a sort of a hypnotic chant, the yellow-robed priests marching along, and then there stepped forward a very frail old man in his 70s who turned out to be this priest, Pwanduk, and he assumed the lotus posture. And another priest stepped forward and poured gasoline. And then suddenly, a towering flame. The priests and the nuns in the audience moaned and prostrated themselves toward this burning figure. And he sat there, unflinching, in the smell of gasoline and burning flesh in the air, for 10 minutes. People thought they saw the face of Buddha in the clouds that night.